I would say I definitely felt supported, which is good to feel, especially when you're a solo entrepreneur trying to start your business.